Absolutely. A story that I'm discovering is going to be captioned one day in the headlines, from Metro Rail to Metro FM Awards. These gentlemen, Soul Kulture, have done so well for themselves with their very first album being nominated 3 times at the current Metro FM Awards. It'll be taking place, of course, later on this year. But here they are performing another one of those tracks from the album called Ndizophalala.
Soul
Soul Kulture on your feel good breakfast show, man. Beautiful music. Willing, ilong kore itama le madia kaho wa utlo ba Ndizophalala njenga mazi. Nga tolo kaja kame iti kaho siya muradi waka mu pilombaka. Beautiful stuff indeed. And that's why they're nominated for 3 Metro FM Awards. We'll be chatting to the gentleman a little bit later on to find out about this incredible journey that they have been through from Metro Rail to Metro FM Awards, baby. Come on. Anyway, let's find out who's won our Batman Lego competition.